While the title was effectively sewn up when the Solomon Islands beat Vanuatu on match day 4, they still had an encounter with Fiji to contest. And although the hosts were yet to earn a point, they had proven against New Zealand that they were a side capable of causing an upset. Fiji started strong, and though they were the first to get a shot off, could only hold off their opponents for 5 minutes before Ogomo once again opened the score. Jack Watney added to the tally a minute later as he finished a cross from Stevenson, before goals from Coleman Macau and Robert Lauer gave the Kurukuru a 4-0 lead going into the break. Fiji fought back hard in the second half and managed to get themselves up to 45% of possession. But with only half the number of shots as the Solomon Islands, it was always going to be a hard task. The day opened with Tahiti and Vanuatu both vying for third position on the podium. With the medal in sight, it was almost a late wake-up call for Vanuatu as they took Tahiti to task from the opening minutes. Less than 3 minutes in, emerging talent Joseph Hanghankon smashed a low shot under Teva Jurot to open the scoring and put Vanuatu in the front seat. They held onto that lead for much of the first half, courtesy of some resolute defending. But two quick goals in the last 4 minutes to Manea Rateau and Smith Tino gave Tahiti a one-goal advantage going into the break. Jeremy Mogi, National MTV Sports.